Hello and welcome to this Mobile WMS session by Taslet Factory. In this session we'll show you our Mobile WMS solution for Dynamics 365 Business Central. And this session here deals with a standard warehouse process, and that is how to receive items in the warehouse. And we'll use the mobile device to make the registrations. So, we have created a purchase order, and from the purchase order we created a warehouse receipt, so we are able to see the order on the mobile device. And let me just show you here in Business Central. This is the warehouse receipt, and we'll find here, this is number 7, this is the one we'll be working on. Here you can see we have 3 items, one without any tracking, one with that requires lot tracking, and one that requires serial number tracking. Okay, so let's go to the mobile device, and here we have 2 orders, and we'll just select the first one, number 7, just as we saw in Business Central. Here we have the 3 lines. We'll just scan the first item, and we will validate the quantity. You can just press the check mark button, or you can just scan the next item. I'll just press the check mark button. Okay, let's go to the next item, and we'll just confirm the expiration date. Scan the lot number. Again here, we can just validate the quantity by pressing the check mark, or you can just do it by scanning the next item. And this one requires a serial number tracking, so we'll just scan the serial numbers. And you can see up here we have 3 pieces, so we'll have to scan 3 serial numbers. We'll scan the first one, and the second, the last one. And as you can see in the background, all lines are now green. And now I'm ready to post the order. I'll press yes. I'll just have to enter a delivery note number. I'll do this manually here. And now the order posted successfully. So I'll close. And you can see the order disappeared from the mobile device because we have completed the registrations. Okay, I'll just go back to Business Central here. And I'll just search for the posted warehouse receipts. And here, to the right, here we have the order number 7 here. And we can just select this here, and here you can see we have the lines that we just worked on. They are now received in the warehouse and placed in the receiving zone, and now ready to be put away by the warehouse worker. All right, so that was how you can receive items in the warehouse using the Mobile WMS solution for Dynamics 365 Business Central. Thanks for watching.